say are not nice. That's what people tell me every time that I speak. They fail to see that I always get to where I wanna be. They hate their lives, yet I am free. I walk my own path, their race doesn't matter, no, not at all. I must achieve my goal, that is the only thing that matters to me. I do not care about how it makes you feel. All I can guarantee is that I will always be a real. Whether you will hate me in the end or try to be my friend, I know that most likely you will never comprehend the way that I am. The reasoning behind my actions, the refusal of distractions. This is something that I experience on a daily basis. I've been through all the phases, now all there is left is doing my mission. You can honestly keep your permission, cause I ain't gonna wait for my own death. That already happened and there is nothing left. Darkness, darkness, darkness is all that I am. It's been this way for a while, years since I let down my last tears. One of the perks of being in the darkness is that you have no fears. It's just one of the reasons people call me fierce. What they don't see is that they live in a cage. Never move, never change, but time never stops and they age. They look back and start feeling regret. So many opportunities that they met and now they are dead. If I was a normal person, I would say it's a choice. But the truth is that all of us are just a result of our environment and the past. I know that you wanna pull me wrong because you don't agree with me, but not so fast. To understand where I'm coming from, you must think deeper. I know that won't be easy because by nature you are a feeler. And if you don't believe me, then you either lack knowledge about human emotions or you are just experiencing the first stage called denial. You can either learn about the things that you don't know and face reality, or you will never promote yourself from a pawn to a queen. It doesn't happen too often, but it's also not unseen. Do you wanna be the same? Do you wanna make a change? Do you wanna see your past? Do you wanna create your future? Or do you wanna just listen to me talking and never take action? Because that would lead to fraction. Would it make you feel bad if you took a different path? Or will you just keep avoiding it the same way you do with math? You don't do things because they are too hard, but those are your own fault perceptions which you must discard. Everything is just as difficult as you make it out to be. You can't change reality, but you can change what you see. Embrace the darkness and you will see more than people blinded by light. It's not an easy life, but it's worth the fight.